Grab your weapon and armor. Focus, Shepard. Get the pistol and armor from the locker.
This pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med bay. We'll get you a clip from... Damn it! Those canisters by the door are going to blow. Get behind cover now. Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. To try holding the mechs off. Look out! Keep moving, we need to get to the shuttles.
They've seen it.
Take the elevator down one floor.
Thank you. should have recognized us as human.
Someone reprogrammed them to attack on sight. We're not alone here.
One of our people was here on pilgrimage. His name was Vitor. We came to find him.
If Vitor survived the attack, he may be able to tell us what happened.
That's the hope. We've seen him, but he might not be in the best state to answer questions. He was injured and, nervous around...
She means that he was unstable. Combine that with damage to his soot CO2 scrubbers and an infection from an open-air exposure, and he's likely delirious.
When he saw us landing, he hid in a warehouse on the far side of town. We suspect he also programmed the mechs to attack anything that moved.
Vitor's the only one who can tell us what happened here. We should work together to find him.
Good idea. You'll need two teams to get past the drones anyway.
Now we're working with Cerberus?
No, Praza. You're working for me. If you can't follow orders, go wait on the ship. Head for the warehouse through the center of the colony. We'll circle around the far side and draw off some of the drones to clear you a path.
You expect us to do all the dirty work while you sneak in and grab feet?
Use overload on him.
Should have expected this.
Come on, we can still catch them.
Going now.
Got it.
We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard, you take point.
Take point, Shepard. We'll cover the door.
Taking cover! We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard...
That mech's got heavy armor plating. Those Quarians never stood a chance.
This is gonna be one tough son of a bitch to take down.
Engaging.